Welcome to the Corn Belt, home of Millstone Park Speedway. This half-mile Roebank Oval is just a few miles west of the Mississippi River. We're glad you've joined us today. It is time to hit the clock for qualifying. Give it your best lap. We'll take the best one. Solid lap one. Should be a top 10. Let's see if they can pick it up. And that'll do it for qualifying. Let's take a look at the results. Welcome to Heat 1. The top two advance to the dash. Good luck. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is out and we are underway. Bobby back there towards the rear of the field. We stay clean and green, but that was a close one. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Three battles for position just about everywhere you look, and this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. Five laps left. You can see these drivers are really searching around the track and trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. Drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Only two more laps. Is out, one to go. The checkered flag is flying, the race is over. And here are the official results. It is time for the event we've all been waiting for. Good luck to all the drivers in the A main. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. It's showtime! You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Fantastic. And here they are, the official results.